And what I appreciate about Praise in Motion, who is going to minister, in fact, it's grown so big that we've had to add another group. You'll see in just a moment. But we don't do like a lot of other ministries and just do made-up signs. Sister Christina Boyd is in college in the profession of interpretation. Sister Watts, I don't try to give her anything else to do, but she can effectively interpret. And so with that attitude of excellence, for people like Cindy that would come to church would be able to understand through their language the songs that are being sung. So these are not some gestures or signs that we would recommend. These are the actual words to the song. Would you worship the Lord with praise and motion?
Anybody in here dependent on Jesus?
Oh yeah!
Totally dependent on Jesus. Yes. And there's no point without him.
Amen.
It's a waste of time without him, right?
Yeah.
Feel free to sing with us. The song is simple. It says,
tell me, what can I do? 'Cause I can't live without you. I can't live without you. Oh, tell me, what can I do? 'Cause I can't live without you. I can't live without you. Oh, tell me, what can I do? 'Cause I can't live without you. Can't live without you. Oh, tell me, what can I do? Without you, no, I can't live without you. So here's my heart, here's my mind. I give you my soul, Lord. Need you to take control. 'Cause I tried on my own, but what I found is I can't make it on my own.
What can I do? 'Cause I can't.
Sunshine, what can I do? I can't live without you. I can't live without you. Oh, tell me, what can I do? I can't live without you, Lord. I can't live without you. And Lord, I'm desperate. I can't live without you. Come on, sing it out and say, whoa.